A major barrier for many budding pilots is cost, with the journey to a commercial licence around $80,000.
Brenton Best was no stranger to headlines during his political life, and as he considers a parliamentary comeback, he's finding himself in the spotlight again.
Millions of dollars pouring into Tasmania set to benefit hundreds of dairy farmers.
Southern Cross News, nightly at 6.